They will likely come. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
Combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you. Something I can do for you?
I know. You're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well, but good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, we couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to get through.
Greetings.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one.
Of course. They belong to your people.
When you discover it, the knowledge hidden inside, return to me. You'll be rewarded.
Thank you.
Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Aurora, the physician.
The road to Katesh was long and hot.
some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Surrender at once.
Get behind the barricade. Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Down. This is mine!
We can't hold this position for longer!
This whole place down!
We can't unblack them! We're going to the village!
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles.
Is there anything you need?
No one to send to
we'll
the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to something safe.
Take the shoes. We can use those boots.
I still can't see straight.
Everything's blurry.
They won't stop.
Shall left us with Tia. Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Huh. Later, then.
You might not even use that
until it's too late.
Infection can be as fatal as a bullet.
No.
some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using... We may be far from our...
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice, fit for a king or a prophet. It was made. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the prophets around.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Jacob. I'm not too late. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? Oh God, no.
The creatures are our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them. But they...
It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to...
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
What's our status?
Looks all...
Spread out, shoot. Things still moving. Use your knife if you can. We need to conserve ammo. What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. Use your knife if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. Use your knife if you can. We need to conserve energy.
something's up.
Hey, check this out.
We don't have...
Thank you. resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Next guy with the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face
it. Who's that guy? You're back!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
Oh, I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side.
Just help us get the others to safety.
Thank you. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. It'll be over soon. It's barred from the other side. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important... Get clear of the door! Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range.
They're here. I'm on my way.
Fires still rage in the outer district.
Catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop them some grenades and be done with them?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
He's right. We can't.
Thank you.
Hostile spotted!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Another difficult winter for my...
alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders return. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they drew straws for that job. Now, how long you been on the payroll?
What?
I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching.
Finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it.
Roger. We're clear.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of it.
So what are we looking for exactly?
The command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm it.
Like what exactly?
If you do, you could be looking. Not just maps, anything that might confirm the entrance.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because we also think that new additional intel you can find is at 4:45.
Show yourself!
Taking fire!
Roger!
You're dead!
Here is your lesson for today.
Say
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Thank you.
check the bushes.
Check the bushes. Alright, what do we got?
Heads up! Incoming!
Watch the bushes. It could be anything.
Stay on your toes.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony.
The day I feared.